But first tonight, drivers have escaped millions of dollars in fines because most red light cameras don't work. But now new digital units are being rolled out 4 years late.
New red light and speed cameras, called safety cameras by the government, are being tested at black spots around Sydney. There are only 17 digital cameras snapping pictures of red light runners and speedsters so far, but 50 are planned. 200 older cameras using film are still signposted as a deterrent. This one on Parramatta Road at Summerhill is working, but many are not, and some haven't worked for years. Heading north on Anzac Parade, just one fine issued, while in the other direction, there were more than 1,200.
Obviously, during that rollout, there is a transitional phase. We rigorously test equipment to make sure that it is working properly and accurately.
Last month, 532 motorists were caught by red light cameras. A year earlier, the figures were much higher.
It's a scandal. This should have happened 4 years ago. These devices pay for themselves, and they save lives.
The opposition agrees that slowing motorists down at intersections saves lives, but says the changeover is too slow.
The offenders are actually getting away with it. That's a worry, because invariably accidents at intersections are serious accidents.
People are changing and modifying their driver behaviour. They're getting the message, they're slowing down, and that's as a result of the extensive campaign that we've had.
The government says its new mobile speed cameras are slowing motorists down, with just 526 tickets issued in September, the first month of operation. John Hill, 10 News.